Hit the subscribe button and bell icon to never miss another update from Nilicious. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about subscription boxes available in India. Glamigo is one such company which shares the most affordable subscription box. So I went ahead and ordered one. I have seen a lot of videos about Glamigo and the posts on Instagram, so I thought let's give it a try. I went to their website. It is very user friendly. It guides you all the way. So I went ahead and ordered one. This is how it looks like. This is how it has arrived. I'll show you how it looks inside. The packaging, guys, trust me, it is so cute. Da 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 da. Just look at it. How pretty is that? The theme for this month was Mother's Day special, hence these cute little cartoon on every side. And then there is there is Glamigo written over here. They're all cute animals. And guys, the box is very sturdy. Even after you use the products, you can use this box to maybe store your jewelry or small cosmetic products, or if you have kids in your place, they can store their stuff in this. So when you open the box, it has a magnet holder here, so just the flap closes, so you have to open it like this. Then there are some products here, some cards. We will go through these one by one. I want to share this cute poem which is written here. So yeah, I'm sorry guys, I'm a little late in doing this video. Half of the month is already done, but you still have 2 weeks. If you want to order this product, you can go ahead and order. And also, we are late. This is a week late for Mother's Day, but if you haven't gifted anything to your mom yet, you can go ahead and buy this box and give it to your mom. The theme of this month is beauty emergency kits. So let's start with the first product. This is how it looks like. Bothry is an Indian brand, but it has its laboratories in France and Tokyo. So it says it is a multivitamin rejuvenating night cream. The full size 50 ml retails for 2350 rupees. This is a 30 ml and it retails for 1550 rupees. Bothry is a luxury brand product, guys. So finding it in a subscription box which retails for just 399, it is a steal deal. UTML, I'm going to open it in front of you. This is how it looks like. There is no separation between the lid and the cream, so yeah, the cream will settle into the lid. So the formulation is quite creamy. It is milky, and I'll just show it to you guys. Okay, it's really very soft. It is creamy, it absorbs into the skin. See, it's a lot. If you go on spreading, it's a lot. So you will need a very little of it. So this is going to last really, really long. Also, obviously, I'll have to give it a go for like a good 30 days to see if this really makes any difference to my skin. Let's talk about this. This is the second item in the box. It is acne's for pimple prevention from Roto. Roto is a Japanese number one acne care brand. This is the first time it's available in India. It says it removes 99% acne causing germs. If you are not aware of this brand, I would suggest you give a Google search. This is really a number one acne removing face wash there is. I personally don't break out a lot. I don't have pimples or acne. It also says it controls skin heat plus removes excess oil. So I think it is really very good for summer season. See guys, this kit is curated by professional people. They take into consideration various factors like what season is going on, what theme is going on. So with respect to summer season, this is really very good face wash. from Sia Secrets. This is a lip scrub which has rambutan, dates and licorice, which retails for 261 rupees. Taking care of your lips is very important, not just in winter guys, but also in summer. I have a DIY lip scrub which I made 3 months ago and have been using it on I'm using it for that long. Let me know if you want to know how that lip scrub is made. I would love to share my recipe with you guys. It's free from harmful chemicals and all are natural and vegan. So while applying, if you, you know, just eat a little of it, it's not going to cause any harm. It is Leachy Scrub, removes dead cells, lightens the lips and plummy looking lips. Yeah, that's what it says. Moving ahead, we have Bella Waste. Bella Waste is one brand which is very, very, very in demand these days. And I have seen a lot of reviews from this brand. Plus, what happens in this two products, the next two products which I'm going to show you, you get a choice. You have 5 shades. Now, what I'm going to talk about is Bella Waste lipstick. So, you have 5 shades of which you can select one according to your need. All the shades are, you know, suitable for Indian skin tone. So, one which I picked was a nude tease satin touch lipstick. I'm wearing it right now. As you can see, this is something which I would like to wear every day for my office. So this is how it looks. Can you see? I'm wearing it. I'm not going to give you a hand swatch because I've already done a lip swatch. So yeah. One stroke application, creamier formulation, moisturizing benefits. Moving ahead, the last product, which is a nail polish, and you guys know I'm a sucker for nail polish. So again, this is from Bella Waste. You had different shades in it, but I picked Urban Bun in number 63. This is a matte nude polish. This is how it looks. So that's it for the box guys. Approximate 2500 which you're getting for 399. I think it is a steal deal, and this is the this is my first box, and I think I'm going to go ahead and buy another one for next month as well. So you can go ahead and buy one if you want. You can gift it to your mom, gift it to your friends, gift it to anyone you want. This is something which I brought and I wanted to share with you guys. I hope you like this video. Please let me know in the comment section which are the products you liked, or if you want to go ahead and try the Glammy Hoop box, or if you want to see many such videos, please let me know in the comment section. I'll be glad to help you out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, have a happy Sunday.